We thank God as a parent of GOA, Kenya West Children's Home. We are here today for the service of Thanksgiving to support the church, for the relocation of the church. Our children enjoyed to be in the Sunday school today, and to have new friends in Nairobi.
Anakupatia kitu na tuseme asante, ni kama tunakanyaga hii zawadi eh, unaona.
In Kieni we are so blessed and we have really achieved big goals and things. We were really struggling to have water, and now we have enough water in the home. We didn't have electricity, but now we have electricity. Our children are doing good. They are performing well in school because of this light they are able to study. We thank God for that. And we also have goats, sheep, chicken and rabbits that God has given unto us. And today we gave Lord what we had, things like sheep, goats and chicken and rabbit for the sign of Thanksgiving.
It seems like God is giving us things that are living as a sign of our sustainability theme and focus, so that they can continue producing and so that we can continue enjoying the ministry and the things that are in it. When you receive gifts of things that are alive like this, it's a clear indication that you're going to live long, and it's a clear indication that there will never be lack. There will never be lack because there is continuity.
Nyumba yangu kubwa kusaidia.